Remember the day I met Horsecop? Most interesting partner I ever had. Which is weird, usually I'm the interesting partner. It was December 13th, 1988. Police chief called me into the office, told me about some new case we were working on. I was meeting my new partner. Looked him right in the face and said, "You're a horse, aren't you?" He didn't say anything, because he's a horse. Police chief put us on this case, told us about it. I knew right then and there that was going to be the case that got me a detective. Detective Normal Guy Cop. I like the sound of that.
Horsecop, in my office, now!
Look, Horsecop, you're a wild stallion. You need to be wrangled. This is your fifth screw-up this month. You're a loose cannon, and that's why I'm assigning you a new partner. Normal Guy Cop, get in here!
Good morning, December 13th, 1988, Police Chief. What can I do for you?
Normal Guy Cop, I'd like you to meet your new partner, Horsecop.
You're a horse, aren't you?
This is gonna be your first case working together. A report just came in. A girl's been kidnapped. Named Damsel. I need you to go rescue her.
You got it, Chief. We won't let you down. We went to work straight away. Sure, it was tough, but we were determined. We had no leads. All we had was a board and a couple ideas. We figured we should go to the scene of the crime. Damsel's room. This is Damsel's room. The scene of the crime, Horse Cop. We should search for clues. We got there, Horse Cop. Must be a note. It says, "It was me." Signed, Evil Chief. This is it, Horse Cop. You cracked the case. Good job, Horse Cop. That was it. We'd cracked the case. Boy, would Police Chief love to hear about this. We went straight to his office to tell him the good news. When we got there, we found something even more surprising. We cracked the case, Police Chief. It was this fella called Evil Chief.
I know. I am Evil Chief. And I have the girl, Damsel.